Governor Reynolds' education bill took big steps forward today at the Iowa State House. The measure passed through its committees in both the Senate and the House. So this means the proposal is now eligible for debate before both chambers. The bill aims to set up school education accounts for families across Iowa to use toward private schooling. Today's advancements come after a massive turnout for a public hearing last night at the Capitol.